The SVG Moving Analog Indicator is a perspective resource that displays an analog value with contextual information so that you can quickly see if the value is in normal range or not. The current value is shown as an arrow pointing at a bar with segments, showing the desired operating range, low and high alarm ranges, and interlock ranges. This allows for extremely fast information delivery. At a glance, it is obvious to an operator whether or not the value is where it should be or if it needs attention. This resource contains parameters to fully customize its appearance, giving you the ability to tailor the visualization to your exact specifications and preferences. Let's explore some of the customization options available. First, you can configure the color of each of the ranges using a variety of supported color formats, including hex, RGB, HSL, X11 colors, and Perspective's built-in theme colors. If the value is in one of its alarm ranges, then the range can be set to change color to get attention. Next, you can adjust the size of the indicator and the ranges bar. You can also configure the stroke on both of these as well. Furthermore, you can switch between a vertical or horizontal orientation. You can also position the indicator on the opposite side of the ranges bar. Additionally, you can configure a set point value. Both the fill color and stroke color of the set point graphic can be customized as well. Also, the current value of the process can be displayed next to the indicator. You can adjust the position, number format, and style of the label. Now that you're familiar with the extensive customization options, take the next step and experience this resource firsthand. Download it from the Ignition Exchange today.